do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanks, it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing, just reading books. So not the moral. Anyway, just finished the last one, just now the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, doubt it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. and I thought maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It won't.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
Aw, oh, bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face. But I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, no, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing? I'm going to tape you solving these, and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.